everyone, welcome back to Ini's Creations. So today's video is going to be a salmon fish curry. You'll need about 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. So while the oil is just heating up, we'll add in the fenugreek seeds, about 1/4 teaspoon. Don't let the seeds fry for too long as they might get burnt and turn bitter. Next, I'm adding in about 1 small onion, thinly sliced. Next in goes a fresh sprig of curry leaves. Just let the onions turn translucent. So next in goes some pounded ginger. I've got 1-inch piece of ginger just lightly crushed on this mortar and pestle. So just saute this for a bit. Our next step is to prepare the masala paste. For that we need about 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1.5 tablespoons of Kashmiri red chili powder, and 1 tablespoon of coriander powder. Add just enough water to make a smooth paste. And now let's add this into the onion mixture. Just adding some more water to the bowl to get all of the masala paste out. Now to this we can add 1 small tomato roughly chopped and 2 green chilies slit in half. Just combine everything together. So this is some kodambuli, which is about 3 pieces. I've been soaking this for about 1/2 hour now. This is very essential for this fish curry as it gives a good earthy and smoky flavor to the fish curry. Now we'll add 1/2 cup of water. Now I'm going to just let this simmer for about 10 minutes with the lid on. So now after 10 minutes, all the rawness from the masalas have gone away and the flavors are all induced. The next ingredient I'd like to add is 1 cup of coconut milk. This is thick coconut milk. Let the coconut milk get combined well with the masala. At this point, we can add in the salt according to your taste. So once that comes to a mild simmer, we'll add in our fish pieces. I'm using salmon fillets and this is about 800 grams. As you probably would know by now, once the fish is in, you never use a spoon. It's forbidden. Now I'm going to let this cook on low to medium heat with the lid on for about 5 to 7 minutes or until the fish is done. And look at that everyone, our salmon fish curry is now ready. Now just a few more curry leaves for garnishing. This fish curry goes very well with rice, doshas, idlis, and even rotis. So do give this a try sometime, you'll definitely love it. And use salmon fish especially for this curry. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up, do subscribe and hit that bell icon for notifications. And also don't forget to share among your friends. Thanks and see you next time.